that's good on you.
Rhonda, guess what? I beat you at WrestleMania! No. But if you want to hear the rules so bad, I'll explain them. Qualifications, no countouts, no pinfalls. The only way to win is to make your opponent say, I quit. And I have been fantasizing about all the ways I'm going to make you quit. Oh, I know. How about my big boot to the side of your face? No. That's too easy. Let me think about it. The figure four?
Ooh.
No. The figure eight. Ooh, painful. But no, that's too predictable. Let's think. How can I make you quit? Oh, I know. How about a good old-fashioned beating? But actually, it doesn't matter, because just like at WrestleMania, I always find a way to win. And at WrestleMania Backlash, I'm going to make you say two of the most beautiful words in the English language. Everyone, you want to say them with me? I quit.
Albany did not say I quit with her, but they did tell her she tapped out earlier, and we have one signature on the contract.
Just so you know what you're getting into, Char.
I beat you at WrestleMania.
I quit means there's no referee to step in and spare you any embarrassment.
Embarrassment? I beat you at WrestleMania.
You tapped out.
I beat you at WrestleMania.
We did see it.
She was fixing her bra, she says, but a lot of people say that.
I'm still the champion, Albany, New York.
But anyways, this time, no ref is going to pull me off of you. No ref is going to save you and tell you it's over. No. You are going to say, I am better than you. Yeah. You are going to abandon your baby, the SmackDown title, and you will be spared no humiliation when you say, I quit.
In the past. And Ronda Rousey taking down Charlotte. And now it's Rousey's turn.
Swinging the bat at Charlotte there.
And Drew Gulak trying to
Drew just trying to be a good intern here. Getting the kendo stick out of Ronda's hand.
With Gulak on her shoulders. And now Ronda's not done it.
Oh, no.
Come on. Yeah. Enough.
Get her a pen, Drew. Get her a pen. Jeez.
And with the armbar locked in, Ronda Rousey is going to make it official, signing the contract for the I Quit match with Charlotte Flair.
Way to get the drop down, Drew Gulak. Thank you for sacrificing an arm so we can see an I Quit match between Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair.
Well, Ronda was in the battle.